Now, our next topic is place value of digits, Indian system of numeration. In that, the first point which we are going to learn is the place value of a digit is the number we get if we multiply the digits by its place. Do you understand the meaning of this sentence? See here, place value is nothing but when we multiply the digit by its place, whatever answer we get, that is called as the place value. For example, 2309. Okay, 2309. In this number, digit 2 is at thousands place. Got it? In this, digit 2 is at thousands place. So, what is the place value of 2? So, the place value of 2 we will obtain by multiplying digit by its place. Now, which is the place here? 2 is at thousand place. So, we have to multiply 2 by 1000. So, the place value of 2 at 1000 place is 2 into 1000 is 2000. Face value of the digit remains same wherever it is placed. Now, place value over. Next is face value. Face value means what? Whatever digit is there in the given number, the face value means the digit itself. For example, see here, 4305. Here, what is the face value? Face means what? Face value means what? Whatever we can see. Now here, see which digit is there? 5. So, what is the face value of 5? 5 itself. 5 only. 0. So, what is the face value of 0? 0. 3. What is the face value of 3? 3. And next is 4. The face value of 4 is 4 itself. Understood? Place value and face value. Next is place value of digits of a 7-digit number. Now, 7-digit number, we are knowing 7-digit number, it starts with the place 10 lakh. Now, see here, I have written one example. How to read this number? For that, you should know the periods. Now, we are knowing 1s, 10s and 100 makes 1s period. 1000, 10,000 makes 10,000 period. Lakh, 10 lakhs make lakhs period. Now, here as 7-digit number is there, so it will start with the place 10 lakh. Now, how to read the number? See here, 59,62,317. And we have to find out the place value of each digit given in the number. We will start with 7. 7 is at which place? 1s. Okay. So, what we have to do to find out the place value of 7, as it is at 1s place, we have to multiply 7 by 1 because it is at 1s place. So, the place value of 7 is 7 1s are 7. Now, next digit is 1. 1 is at which place? 10s place. So, to find out the place value of 1, we have to multiply 1 by 10. Why? Because it is at tens place. So, 1 tens are, answer is 10. So, place value of 1 is 10. Now, next digit is 3. 3 is at hundreds place. So, we have to multiply 3 by 100. Now, 3 into 100 is 300. So, the place value of 3 is 300. Next digit is 2. 2 is at thousands place. So, we have to multiply 2 by 1000. Since it is at thousands place, we have to multiply 2 by 1000. So 2 into 1000 is 2000. So the place value of 2 at thousands place is 2000. Next digit is 6. Now 6 is at which place? Can you see? 6 is at 10,000 place. So we have to multiply 6 by 10,000. So 6 into 10,000 is 60,000. Place value of 6 is 60,000. Next is 9. 9 is at which place? Lakhs. So we have to multiply 9 by 1 lakh. So the place value of 9 is 9 lakh. Okay. Next digit is 5. Now 5 is at which place? 10 lakhs place. So what we will have to do? We'll have to multiply 5 by 10 lakh. So what will be the place value of 5 then? 5 into 10 lakh is 50 lakh. So how to find out the place value of the digits from the given number? Do you understand? We have to multiply the digit by its place. Then whatever answer we'll get, that will be the place value of the digit in the given number. Okay. Next is place value of digits of a 8-digit number. Now 7-digit number starts with 10 lakhs place, whereas 8-digit number starts with crores place. So here I have written one example. See how to read the number 4 crore 69 lakhs 23,157. Okay. Now we will find out how to write the place value of each digit given in the number. How we have done for seven digit number, the same method we are going to use. Now see here, 7 is at which place? 7 is at 1's place. So we will multiply 7 by 1. So answer is 7. Place value of 7 is 7, 1's are 7. Next is 5. Now 5 is at which place? 10's place. So the place value of 5 is 5 tens are 50. Next, 1, digit 1. Digit 1 is at which place? 100's place. So we will multiply 1 by 100. That is 100 into 1 is 100. Next, 3. 3 is at 1000's place. So we have to multiply 3 by 1000. 1000. So the place value of this 3 is 3000. Next, 2. 2 is at which place? Digit 2 is at 10,000 place. So we have to multiply 2 by 10,000. Now 10,000 twos are 20,000. So the place value of digit 2 is 20,000. Next digit is 9. 9 is at which place? Lakhs. So we have to multiply 9 by 1 lakh. So what is the place value of 9? 9 lakh. 9 into 1 lakh is 9 lakh. Next is 6. 6 is at which place? 6 is at 10 lakhs place. So the place value of 6, we have to multiply it by 10 lakh. So what will be the answer of this? 6 into 10 lakh is 60 lakh. Next digit is 4. 4 is at which place? Crores. So now we have to multiply 4 by 1 crore. So 4 into 1 crore. 1 crore means how many zeros will be there? 7 zeros. Is equal to 4 into 1 crore is 4 crore. Next we will learn place value of digits of a 9 digit number. Now 7 digit number starts with lakh, 10 lakhs. 8 digit number starts with crore and 9 digit number starts with 10 crores. So how to find out the place value? Again the same method, by multiplying the digit by its place. Now first digit is 5. So 5 is at 1's place. So we will multiply 5 by 1. That is 5 ones are 5. Next 6 is at 10's place. So multiply 6 by 10. That is 6 tens are 60. 9 is at 100's place. So 9 into 100. That is 100 nines are 900. Next 4. Digit 4 is at 1000's place. So 4 into 1000. That is 4000. Next digit is 0. 0 is at which place? 10,000 place. So we have to multiply 0 by 10,000. What will be the answer? See, whatever number, if we are multiplying it by 0, answer we will always get, that is 0. 10,000 into 0 is 0. So the place value of 0 is 0. Next is 1. 1 is at lakhs place. So we have to multiply 1 by 1 lakh. So what is the place value of 1? 1 into 1 lakh is 1 lakh only. Next digit is 2. 2 is at 10 lakhs place. So we have to multiply 2 by 10 lakh. So 10 into 2, 10 lakh into 2 is 20 lakh. Place value of this 2 is 20 lakh. Next digit is 7. 7 is at crores place. So we will have to multiply 7 by 1 crore. So 7 into 1 crore is 7 crores. Next digit is 3. 3 is at 10 crores place. So we'll have to multiply this 3 by 10 crores. So 3 into 10 crores is 30 crores. In this way, we learn how to find out the place value of digits of a 7 digit number, 8 digit number and 9 digit number. Next is place value chart. What is meant by place value chart? See, a table showing place value of digits of one or more numbers is called place value chart. What it means, see once again, a table showing place value of digits of one or more numbers is called place value chart. It is divided into periods. It is means what? Place value chart divided into periods. I have already told you what is meant by periods. Periods means 1's, 10's, 100 makes 1's period. Then 1,000, 10,000 makes 1,000 periods. Then lakh, 10 lakhs makes lakhs period. Crore, 10 crore makes crores period. In that way. And that is called as, means that chart where we are writing the numbers and which shows the place value of the digit is called as the place value chart. Now see here, for example, I'll show you for 7 digit number, 8 digit number and 9 digit number. I will show you the place value chart for 7, 8 and 9 digit number. Okay. Now see, 9 digit number, it starts with 10 crore. So for 10 crore, then crore, then 10 lakh, then lakh, then TTH means 10,000, then TH means 1,000, then what comes? 100, tens and ones. Okay. In this way, we'll make the one box, or we can say chart, and this is nothing but a place value chart. I'll explain you. See here, now for 7, 8, 9 digit we are going to use. So I have started from 10 crore. For 9 digit we will require this place. Okay, first we will take 7 digit number. Now 7 digit number, it starts with 10 lakhs place. So one example, we will take 53,72,149. Okay. See, I have written this given number by using this chart. And this is nothing but the place value chart. Because see, clearly we can see 9 is at 1's place. So place value of 9 is 9. Then 4 is there at 10's place. So what will be the value of 4? 4 tens are 40. Here, value of 1 is 100. So 100 place value of 1 is here. Place value of 2 is, since it is at 1000 place, it will be 2000. Similarly, this one is 70,000. Here 3 lakh and this one is 50 lakh. Okay. Now this was a 7 digit number. For 8 digit number, it starts with, yes, crores. So now next number we will write. One example, 2 crore 98 lakh 43,565. Okay. Now see, 2 crore 98 lakh 43,565. Here also, as we have used this chart, we easily can tell the place. We no need to multiply, means to show the multiplication. Directly we get, we come to know what will be the place value of this, the digits given in the chart. So this is 2 crore 98 lakh 43,565. This is 8 digit number. Now 9 digit number, it starts with 10 crore place. So one example I will write. 13 crore 56 lakh 95,210. Okay. So 9 digit number, it starts with 10 crores place. And when we write the number by using this chart, then this chart is called as the place value chart. In exam also, they may ask you question. They will give one number and they will ask to write the number by using place value chart. That time you will have to draw such chart and just you have to enter the digits. Okay. Students, just now we learned how to write the numbers by using place value chart. In next topic, we are going to learn writing, how to write 7, 8 and 9 digit numbers without a place value chart. Now, without place value chart, how to write the numbers? See here, for example, one number is given. Okay, this number is given. Now, how many digit number is it? See here, it is 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. 7 digit number. And 7 digit number, it starts with which place? 10 lakhs. So, see here, ones, tens, hundred, thousand, 10,000, lakh and 10 lakh. Okay, see here. Can you see the number? Now, how to write the number without using place value chart? So, for that, we will use commas. For this, you should know periods also. Now, see, these three means ones, tens and hundred makes one period. So, what I will do, we will use commas to write the number. And from that, we will come to know how to read the numbers. See here. This makes one period. So after that put comma. Then these two makes which period? Thousands period. So after this put comma. And then these two digits makes lakhs period. So after two digit comma. Here comma and then last. Got it? Now the second example I have written. This number I have written. Now, how to read the number? So, again, we will make the periods and we will put commas. Okay. So, same, I will write the number by using commas. See here, this three makes one period, this two, and this one. So, from the, now, this, how many digit number it is? See, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8 digit number. 8 digit number, it starts with crores place. So, now see here, 5 crores, 96 lakhs, 42,817. In this way, again by using commas, how to read the numbers that we have learned. Our next topic is number names. Number names means how to write the name of the given number by in words. See here, for example, one number I will write. Okay, this number I have written. This is how many digit number? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. This is 7 digit numbers. And we have to write the name of this number. So again, what we have to do before writing name, to understand properly, we will separate the periods by using commas. So how to separate the periods? See here, these three makes one period, ones period. These two makes thousand period. And these two makes 10 lakhs period, lakhs period. Now, so how this, it makes, these two makes lakhs period. So how to read? See here, how many lakhs are there? 52 lakhs. Then how many thousands are there? 69,000 and 321. So same thing we will write in the words. That is 52 lakhs, 52 lakhs, 69,000, 321. So in this way, we can write the name of given number. To write the name of given number, we use commas and we separated it in periods.